For the 10th straight day, there are fewer people in Colorado hospitals with COVID or COVID symptoms. 1,336 hospital beds are in use tonight, a substantial drop from our peak of over 1,900 in late November. State health leaders said today that we had our Thanksgiving peak earlier than other states, and we've seen our cases drop rapidly, while other states are now just seeing those spikes.